So ever since I moved into this bedroom, like, about a year ago, I've had a very specific vision for it. I always wanted the most, like, colorful, nostalgic bedroom of my dreams. Like, we're getting there, but my nightstand is fucking psych ward gray, as you can see right now. A while back, I was talking to Lori, and I was like, I should spray paint my nightstand some cool colors, like magenta, cyan, yellow, you know? I like bright colors. I'm like, no, I hate myself. Let's do two massive Lisa Frank pieces on each side. Which I'm censoring right now because I don't want you to see them because that's a spoiler. Anyway, here is the time-lapse for me priming my wardrobe with Craftsmart white acrylic paint. As you'll see later, I'm gonna really regret using random gel pen because that shit does not get covered by paint no matter how many layers I did. Also, we're using Simlish music because, you know, why not? I don't know what else to do. Nothing is, like, relevant to Lisa Frank, I guess, so. Soup knits bubblegum. A jinky pepper. Here you can see me painting the flowers in the Hawaiian skirt for the first illustration. Honestly, this part was pretty hard because I kept having to remix all my colors and then like do like the base color, the highlight, the shadow. And it's really not that complicated. It was just like tedious, I guess, because I was doing this on my floor. My wrists were destroyed. My arms were shaking. I was laying on my stomach, so I'm stupid. And I busted out the chunky glitter paints for the blue and the magenta because that's the only colors I have them in, but so there's gonna be a little surprise later in terms of glitter. And also, blending the skirt was really hard too. That was probably like my least favorite part. Obviously, it did not go well at the end, so. So here I'm just painting the other illustration, the one with the blue cat, and pardon me censoring my face, I make some really gross faces whenever I paint, it's the concentration kind of stuff, but this used up a lot of blue paint, thank god I was just using Craftsmart, but I don't know, I don't like how this one turned out, it looks kind of icky and now I'm stuck with it for the rest of my life, so. So here I'm just filming like a very shitty time lapse of me in my pajamas putting the glitter on my wardrobe. It's nothing special, it was honestly very boring. This was like one of the most stressful parts because I don't want glitter herpes. I don't want glitter to follow me all the way to university. So be careful when using glitter, I don't know.